In the TV control room, there are many jobs to be done. In this video, we will look into the switcher and its roles. The switcher's main role is controlling what video source is live. There is one student to operate it. The student changes the source when the director tells them to. As you can see, there are many different aspects to the control room, and each piece of equipment has an important job. This video is brought to you by the AC Comm Department.